The salute from Superintendent Fahey is being taken by Mr. Bruce Bowser.
Good evening, and welcome to the performance of the musical ride, Bienvenue au spectacle du carousel. On this evening, we'd like to remember those we lost in service to Canada. To those who served, and to those who continue to serve, we thank them. It's a real pleasure for us to be here this evening. Are you ready to see the performance? With your permission, we'll commence. Commence the ride. Sections right. Arm.
Let's watch as the musical ride performs the Bridal Arch.
Mm-hmm.
Unlike the traffic snarl we often encounter at 4 o'clock on Friday afternoon, the riders and horses of the musical ride show how traffic should move with their version of the clover leaf.
Le froid s'en prend à Montréal et il ne manque que toi pour l'oublier. Je rêve au sable et à la mer, j'ai tant besoin de toi à mes côtés.
Baby girl,
de cette vie si belle, l'été dans le ciel.
The RCMP has been keeping communities safe since 1873. The members you see here today are all police officers with the RCMP. The RCMP is currently looking for new police officers who are ready to make a difference wherever they're posted. If you want a job that's more than a job, a uniform with your name on it is waiting for you. Visit rcmpcareers.ca to find out more. The next movement was designed in honor and recognition of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II's Diamond Jubilee, celebrated in 2012, and can be seen with two diamonds intersecting in the center, the Diamond Jubilee. Watch closely as they execute the very difficult revolving turnstiles. The Lance Drill demonstration you are about to observe highlights the RCMP's historic cavalry roots. The members show how a lance could be used to defend themselves from all angles of attack. The Lance Drill. Hundreds of thousands of dollars for nonprofit organizations. The Musical Ride would like to thank the volunteers and organizers for their support in bringing the ride to your community. Now with with the horses behind one leading rider, the musical ride will describe a series of ever-diminishing circles. Finally reversing in the center and then coming back between the incoming files. The maze! On a historical note, this figure was once depicted on the back of the Canadian $50 bill. It is referred to as the Dome. Demonstrating the utmost control, the musical ride executes a movement in half sections called threading the needle. Level of difficulty, the ride now crosses the center in sections. Thank you. Please rise for O Canada. And now to the music of their own regimental march, the march past, with a final salute to our guest of honor. The musical ride of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
I was going to ask you if you enjoyed our performance, but I think we just heard. Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much. It's always an honor for us to perform here at the fair. And you know, it was 74 years ago for the very first time, and always an honor to be invited back. Thank you so much for the invitation. And unlike those early days, you may not know that majority of our riders were non-horse people before they joined our unit, and some have only been riding for a year. Not too bad, is it? Again, it's been a great year, and thanks to your participation tonight, we would have performed for over 100,000 people in 88 shows tonight and raised $800,000 for communities across the country. Encore une fois, merci beaucoup d'être venu nous voir. Thank you so much for coming to see us, and enjoy the rest of the evening. Thank you.
You're invited to visit the stables once the horses are safely returned in their stalls, and next year's musical ride tour will be the RCMP's 150th anniversary. We'd be thrilled to have you all returned for the celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, the musical ride of the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.